The U.S. Coast Guard rescued two surfers from a cliff in Oregon. It happened Saturday. The Coast Guard's Dolphin crew flew a helicopter to hover over the cliff in Newport. A rescuer was lowered down as rough waters threatened to overtake the surfers onto the rocks. The crew member pulled the surfers up into the chopper, and the surfers were flown to a nearby beach where they were met by emergency medical personnel.